Come friends, let's learn new thing in our channel The Tuition Center. In this video, you will learn how to make paper snail. Take a square sheet of paper and fold it diagonally. Fold the right and left edge towards the center crease line. Again fold the right and left edge towards the center crease line. Flip and fold the bottom towards the center crease line. Flip bend outward, unfold the folded part and bend it inwards. Fold it from middle. Fold it upward as shown. Unfold and taking crease line as marker, fold it. Press bend the edge and keep on bending it till the edge as shown. Bend the edge and cut it to form the face. Your paper snail is ready. Recap of paper snail.